That's what Eddie Marlin, Jed Jett, and all them drank. So that's what I drank.
This is I never drank
much anyway.
You're on your first trail trip with Andre the Giant at 18, so you're like,
yeah, so I get me a little 8. I'm going to get me a little 8 pack. So anyway, he goes in, they come out. They come out with a case of Pony Mule. Like, I got 160 miles to go. I can't drink this.
It wasn't for you, though, was it?
Yeah.
It was for him.
Oh, yeah, he had another case.
It was for Andre.
He had a case of quartz for him. See, but I'll never forget, though, I had that little Pony Miller in my hand, and he had that quartz Budweiser. No, he had a quartz Budweiser in his hand.
Oh, shit.
But it was the same thing.
Same size as
Just like you did. That's what my dad think about it. But I had that little Pony, and he had that quartz
that
in his hand.
That big-ass beer?
Yeah, it looked like a 7-ounce in his hand.
To this day, he's in the Guinness book for beer drinking.
Who's going to buy no Guinness?